discourage you because I do think you are a fantastic dancer, but this wasn't another, it was another not great dance of yours.
Not so fast, Carrie Ann.
There is no giving up in this person in anything I do. It's just not in me.
Caitlin Bristow has something to say about Carrie Ann Inaba's feedback on Monday night's episode of Dancing with the Stars.
Also, it felt like at moments you gave up. Like there was moments and I felt like, because you had a moment of chaos there and I saw it in your eyes and I felt like your spirit dropped.
E.T. caught up with the former Bachelorette. Following her and dancing pro Artem Shigvintsev's Cruella de Vil-inspired Paso Doble. That earned them their lowest score since week 3 of the competition, a 24 out of 30.
That's not in my character to give up. If anything, I'm tired at one point, but I am pushing through as hard as I possibly can. I would never give up. So it kind of just like a few things hurt my feelings. And then I have to remember, okay, I'm on a show where there's judges. Like I have to, you know, take everything they say and I can't change it.
The 35-year-old podcast host added that she felt especially bad for Artem for not getting the respect he deserved for his gorgeous choreo.
You put in so much hard work and he comes up with such incredible choreography that you work so hard on. So to hear a 7 and then, you know, I don't know. It's just hard.
So what would she say to Carrie Ann if she could rewind time and respond to that feedback?
It felt like at moments you gave up.
I would like to say, Carrie Ann, Lens Crafters called, your prescription's in.
And drop the mic. As for Artem, he's not too worried about it.
I'm not the person who's like, I gotta go in and impress the judges. No, this is not my mono ever. My mode is always ever like, let's make you best you can be in this dance. And let's take that to a next level every single day and try to be better. To me, it's not about impressing. Unless I have a constructive criticism that I need to work on. Yes, then I'm gonna do that.
Yeah,
but otherwise, it's not about trying to impress the judges. It's about just do best dance she can do because it's her journey.
But the dancing pro did have something to say about the judges' feedback and constructive criticism.
If it's a constructive criticism, please go ahead. Yeah. Like, I'm all up for it. I'm all up for it. Hey, your toes were not pointed. And I'm looking back. Yes, your toes are not pointed. So I'm sorry, but she's right. You know, like I can see that. But giving up and feeling like I just didn't feel it. Like, that's not a constructive criticism.
Yeah.
We're judging dancing. We're not judging how we feel about
energy.
It.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
Maybe just need to strip away, actually learn how to dance and do more gimmicks. Maybe that's what the judges will appreciate more.
But you know what? Something tells me they'll get their groove back next week.
Next week we're doing a jive, and it's a different, it's definitely a different dance. It's a happy dance. It's, again, it's a fast dance, but it has totally different vibes.